are going to review the NH Hotel in Groningen and are also going to visit the city. We have two single beds, a nice painting. There is a big desk with a cupboard and a drawer, and a big television. The bathroom looks a bit basic, but it's what you need. There are some shampoo and a shower cup and a soap and the towels and a shower with a glass door. We always like a glass door because mostly it doesn't leak. We have to have a look tomorrow morning. And the shower. And there is a big cupboard. Let's open it. There is a bag for the laundry, if you want to have it done. There is a shelf and several hangers. And here is the safe. Here is a mini bar. There is also a bottle of wine and coffee and tea. Finally, here next to the cupboard, there is some space to put your suitcase and hang your jacket. Don't forget to read our blog for more information about Groningen and the hotel. And of course to check Instagram for a lot of pictures that we made. Both links are in the description. We are at the train station. If you come by train, take a minute to go into the station because it's really beautiful with all the decorations in the ceiling and the walls. Just opposite of the station you can find the Groninger Museum, which is designed by the Italian architect Alessandro Mendini, has a permanent and a temporary collection. Have a look at the website, the link is in the description for more information. Satisfied about the NH Hotel in Groningen. The space is big enough, it is 24 square meter. It was clean, it was a little bit dusty. Not too much, but just a little bit. And also there are glasses and cups for coffee or wine. And also these are dusty. They could have done that a bit better, I think. The bathroom is big with a good shower cabin. There is a very large mirror, and there is also a mirror on one of the two doors of the cupboard.
Inside.
The only thing that we missed in the room is two power plugs next to the bed. There are two power plugs above the desk, but you cannot charge your phone next to your bed.
There's a large television in the room with a lot of channels, also foreign channels. Because we are on the 9th floor, we have good view. On the other side of the hotel, you have view on the city with the Martini Tower. There are lots of lights, so at your desk, in the room, and also at the
bed, left and right.
We just enjoyed breakfast, and there was a lot of choice. There were different kinds of bread. Sugar bread, which is a little bit of Dutch.
Hagelslag, which is also Dutch. American pancakes, which is not Dutch.
Croissants.
Also not Dutch.
And there was also
juices,
yogurt.
Yogurt, several juices, several cheeses. We have to say that it's this hotel is not a big resort hotel, but breakfast was better than we expected. The breakfast time is really great because it is from 7 o'clock until 11, so you don't need, if you are on vacation, you don't need to wake up very early. You can also have breakfast in the room. You have a list which you have to fill in. It's in English and in Dutch, with everything that you could desire. You have to hang it at the knob of the door before 2 a.m. and they charge a small fee of 5 euro extra for this service. On the 10th floor there is a fitness room which you can use for free. You can rent a bike if you want to cycle in the surroundings. The hotel is only 10 minutes from the center of the city. So to go to the city and back you don't need a bike, but you could go towards the east and then you go to other villages and so by bike. When you visit a city in the Netherlands, you can go to the tourist information, which uses this 3V logo, and buy a city walk of about 1 to 2 hours, depending on how fast you walk, of course. And the nice thing is that it brings you to several places which you wouldn't reach walking on your own through the city. One of those is the garden here behind me, which isn't visible from the street. You definitely have to climb on the Martini Tower, which is 90 meters tall. We are now at the highest point where you can climb, and it is 56 meters and 251 steps. This is the university, which is very important for the city, as a quarter of the inhabitants are students.
Hotel Groningen?
I think that we would. The room was clean and tidy as it should be. Enough space in cupboards or a desk. The breakfast was good, tasty, and more than enough. And also the city of Groningen is beautiful to visit.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. We also have a blog so you can read more about our visit to Groningen. And you can follow us on Instagram. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye.